though sex is determined at fertilisation, external genitalia can now be distinguished as male or female.